chances for you if this isn't done of the estrogen medicine. Prevent down $1 trillion of the United States of America. Chances for you if this isn't done of the